lucky.
I'm with you.
We're going all in.
Feeling lucky.
Hey.
In the name of Landau,
the will forged in ice never falters.
Oh my god. Jesus. Thick.
Enemy data secure network activated. Time for a good old counterattack.
I weep for the department. It did shall fall.
Oh my god. We're barely tickling this thing.
Destiny for oblivion.
I think most of the damage is gonna come from the quake damage, honestly. Oh, look at all that effect resistance, beautiful.
The dice have been cast. Bust? Or maybe I'll take it off. Watch your head. Hedge your bets. The dice have been bust. Or maybe I'll take it off.
It's all or nothing. These are some meaty chills right now.
I weep for the department. It too shall fall. I weep for the departed. It too shall fall.
Still bad that the Acheron damage ain't exactly up to par, but oh well.
Commencing support.
In the name of Left
Will, forged in ice, never falters!
Ready for another?
Still waters of oblivion. Destined for oblivion. I weep for the departed. It too shall fall.
That's... Honestly, the Battle of Resonance is probably gonna carry us more than anything.
Hope you're prepared.
Watch your head.
The dice have been cast. Bust? Or maybe I'll take it off.
All in.
Enemy data secure. Netmark is activated. Time for a good old counterattack.
I weep for the departed. It too shall fall.
Enemy targets detected.
The dice have bust. Or maybe I'll take it off. Watch your head.
Watch your head. 70k, holy shit. 81k. Oh my god. How much higher can we go?
Free will, or was it the still waters of oblivion?
The thickness is real, dude.
Spend freely.
I weep for the departed. It too shall fall.
This ends here. In the name of Landau. A will forged in ice. Never falter!
More shields. I require, reset for your part. We're still pretty high up there, though.
We have the upper hand. Enemy data set netmarkers activated. Time for a good old counter
attack. Hey, the fact that we got to 81k at one point, though, that's kinda crazy.
Destined for oblivion.
I wonder if we can get it all the way to 100k.
Your bets. The dice I bust. Or maybe I'll take it off.
Watch your head. I weep for the departed. It too shall fall.
Yeah, I think we're gonna have to do Jepar's ult
in the name of Land, we'll
before this bug hits me.
Never falter.
How the hell did we get so high? It must have been like adventuring, just stacking way too many shields.
I weep for the departed. It takes a fall.
How is that bug now dead?
Watch your head.
Again. Akeron almost lost her shield actually.
Bust. Or maybe I'll take it off. It's on me.
In the name of Land, a will forged in ice never falters.
The dice have been cast, bust. Or maybe I'll take it off.
I weep for the departed. It too shall fall.
Well, we're definitely getting up there.
I weep for the departed. It too shall fall.
This bug is way too thick, though.
Enemy data set network effectively. Time for a good old counter attack. Enemy targets detected. Ready for another?
No dirty tricks.
Destined for oblivion.
I think we have defense debuff on the other guy.
Watch your head.
know, the damage is getting kind of dangerous now. Alright, yeah.
Enemy data switch net markers activate. Time for a good old counterattack.
I weep for the department. It did not fall. It's on me. The dice have been cast. Bust. Or maybe I'll take it off. All in. The dice have been cast. Bust. Or maybe I'll take it off. Watch your head.
$71k on G-Parchies.
Ready for another?
Free will, or was it fate? I weep for the departed. It too shall fall.
This ends here.
Two damage bonus, by the way.
Enemy data secure. Net markers activated. Time for a good old counterattack.
The name of Landau, a will forged in ice. Never falter.
Never falter.
I weep for the departed. It too shall fall. I hit the mark. Spend freely.
More chills. I require more chills.
Enemy data secure. Net markers activated. Time for a good old counterattack.
Oh my god, that actually killed him. Last shield checkup, 52, 36. So the highest that we managed to get was like 81k shield on Jepard, which was kinda crazy. Ringo got the kill. Nice. Damn, that was a. That's pretty comfy. All or nothing, right? Damn. Yeah, preservation pad with him is just ridiculous. We even completed the storyline. Which I usually don't do on Conundrum 12. I think we got all the preservation blessings though, so that definitely helped. Oh wait, is this my first time completing Conundrum 12? I think it might be. Yeah, I think we got all the preservation blessings. And we got a decent amount of erudition, destruction, and elation. Not enough to make Acheron's damage very significant, but it definitely made it so we didn't lose the shields. Yeah, it was definitely the first something. I don't think it was my first preservation completed though, but it might have been my first Conundrum 12. Again, I haven't really played this mode that much, so it might be possible that was my first Conundrum 12. Yes, it was. Oh, we got this achievement, this one too. Nice.